So, what's your tripod holding up? All right, by tripod, think of it this way. A tripod has three specific legs. The legs are there to do one thing, hold a camera up, right? So the three legs hold a camera up, or a C. Now, if you think about this in a realm of, let's say, personal genius, right? Creative genius, the C is the creative genius. What are the three legs that hold up the creative genius to create something for the world? Here's those three things you gotta have if you wanna be any kind of successful in any area of your life, especially in business. That's what I love. You have to have these three things: the tools, the technique, and the technician. If I give you a tool but no technique, you're lost without the technique. If I give you the technique but no tool, you can't actually do whatever the technique is. And if you have both those things, the tools and a technique, but no technician capable of wielding the tools or learning the technique, you're screwed. It's like giving a hammer to a baby, telling them to build a house, right? The idea is that if you wanna have the creative genius of yourself, create something special in the world, you must get the tools necessary for you to do the job, then figure out how to use those tools. How can you prepare yourself to figure out the best way to use those tools? And then three, prepare yourself as the technician. I don't just mean figuring the tools, techniques, that I mean here and here. What's your emotional control? What's your heart? What's your passion? What's your drive? Like, how do you push past walls everybody else runs into so you become a successful one? If you don't have those three legs of your tripod, the creative genius, which is you, will never be able to stand and be able to see whatever it can see in the world like a camera can. So make sure you find your three legs and prop yourself up. And as always, God bless, trust your hustle, and go Ducks.